that they are. Okay, Martha, thanks very much. We're going to turn now to the political fallout from these terror attacks. And our brand new ABC News Washington Post poll, Hillary Clinton holds a commanding lead on the Democratic side, but Bernie Sanders has gained 9 points since Joe Biden decided not to run.